we're back. And this is your Mucro True Wireless Sport Earphones. And we have it in this red and black. So here we have it, the Mucro True Wireless Earphones. I'm looking forward to getting to this. I was checking online for True Wireless Earphones because I've been featuring a lot of True Wireless Earbuds that had a hefty price tag. So when I saw these for the price tag of $30, I thought, let me pick up two. So we're gonna put these earphones to the test. Let's check out the specs. It's saying it has touch capacitive area. This is supposed to be on the Amazon site. It says Bluetooth 5.0. We're gonna put that to the test. It has a 4 to 5 hours battery life under medium volume. And it says call quality is 4 to 5 hours. And it's saying the charging case will charge up the earbuds in 1.5 hours. And it's a 300 milliamp hour charging case. We're gonna put these to the test. Let's get into the Mucro True Wireless Earphones.
Four blazing swords. What was that?
No need for a knife. Let's take a quick look at the charging case. Real simple, very light charging case, but it doesn't look cheap. Looks very well done. Nice grip. The Mucro logo right there. Really nice case. Charges up by micro USB. Let's check out these accessories. So here we go. So you have ear tips and ear fins that hook in the cartilage of the ear. This is well done. And here's your USB to micro USB for charging. This is not the greatest unboxing experience, but for the price, I think it's pretty good. So let's check it out. Here's the Mucro True Wireless Earphones. It got the same design on the earbuds as it does on the case with this groove design, the Mucro logo. Here's your lights for when you turn it on. Look at the ear tips. Fantastic looking angled ear tips, which have a fin that goes in the cartilage of your ear. The styling on these True Wireless earbuds, well done. We gotta put this to the test. So what I wanna do, get these paired up, use them for a couple of days, and come back to you guys and let you guys know what's the story with these Mucro True Wireless earphones. So it's been a couple of days now using the Mucro True Wireless earbuds. I took these earbuds on my trip, traveled very far, used these earbuds over and over again, and I'm pretty impressed. Let's talk about the build. First, these earbuds, the grippiness, I definitely appreciate. The touch capacitive area is not as sensitive as you would think, and the fit. The ergonomic design of these earbuds is impressive. First, the angled design is great. The ear tips are nice and comfortable, fit good in your ear, and you got the ear fins. I really like the way the ear fins just clip in your ear and they stay still. Mucro added a couple of ear fins and ear tips into the box, so you can definitely set this up to get the right fit. But these straight out the box fit my ear pretty good. I like this one with its nice black look. Look really good, look really stealth, and it doesn't stick out too much. Very nice design on these earbuds. The charging case, this is where the design of the earbud continues to the charging case. You got your Mucro branding, you got the same type of rubber feel and rubber design, and look at the red right here. These are matte red looking earbuds. On the charging case, you got micro USB for charging, you have an indicator light, can easily open up this case and get to your earbuds. Real simple, you just pull it out, nice and easy. And the way they go in perfectly, a perfect fit, and they look like they're gonna fit properly every time. Look at the design. These are the type of earbuds that I like. Earbuds that come with a proper fin, a proper ear tip, and the angled profile. I like this. The design is exceptional. The fit is incredible. They did a good job on the design of these earbuds. Now let's talk about the pairing process. These earbuds pair up to your phone with ease. The initial pairing process is pretty seamless. Put the earbuds into pairing mode, grab it on your phone, and they immediately pair up to each other and they pair up to your phone. The reconnection is fine, and both earbuds stay connected to each other with no drop-offs, and it doesn't chip out. Very impressive earbuds. Now, as for call quality, this is where the earbuds have a little bit of a weakness. They're Bluetooth 5, you're gonna have stereo calling. So that's not a problem. Both earbuds is gonna give you that call. If you're outside and you're able to really talk loud and you don't have too much background noise, you're gonna have a pretty good phone call. Inside the car, nice quiet area, you're gonna be able to have a pretty decent phone call without no problems at all. The problem lies when you can't project your voice. When you cannot talk loud and you want to talk a little lower, that's going to be an issue. The microphone just does not pick you up pretty good. You got to talk up and really project your voice in order for the earbuds to hear you. But if you are a loud talker, these are going to be fine. If you're the type of person who don't talk loud, these earbuds are not for you when it comes to phone calls. So phone calls, I give it a pass, but you gotta remember, you gotta talk real loud for the person to hear you. So that takes us in to the sound test. The sound test on these earbuds, you're gonna be pretty impressed from what you hear, but I definitely gotta explain how these earbuds sound. So let's get into the sound test of the Mucro True Wireless earbuds. The sound on these earbuds is lacking something. These earbuds are giving you a lot of mids, they're giving you highs, but they're missing the bass. So after listening to that sound test, you guys heard that these earbuds really got some good mid-range sound. These earbuds don't have the highest volumes, and you definitely don't want to have these earbuds on the highest volumes because it just doesn't sound too good in high volumes. If you keep the earbuds to around 70 to 80%, they're gonna sound pretty good and you can get by with these earbuds. What these earbuds is lacking is bass. Doesn't have any bass, and you're not getting that really good seal. You don't really hear the bass. These earbuds are giving you some mids, strong mids, they're giving you highs, but they're missing that bass. And that is an issue a lot of people is not gonna like with these earbuds. So bass heads, these are not for you. Audiophiles, these earbuds are not for you. The only people that may prefer the sound and deal with the sound of these earbuds is people that's looking for a bargain. Not saying they sound terrible, but I'm saying the lack of bass can really cause a lot of people not to really enjoy the sound when it comes to listening to music. Now, if you're listening to YouTube videos, you're fine. If you're listening to movies, you're fine. And there is no lag on these earbuds. No lag, absolutely no lag on these earbuds. So you can watch your movies and play your little video games on your cell phone and you're not getting lag. That's pretty impressive for $30 earbuds. The battery life on the charging case is supposed to give you about 3 charges, but definitely don't get too excited about that because you're gonna get a guaranteed 2 charges from the charging case. It takes an hour and a half for the earbuds to charge in its case, and I don't think that's too bad. These earbuds are pretty good. When it comes to battery life, I've tested it, and I really tested these, but I couldn't listen to it on the full volume. I kept it around 75%, and these earbuds lasted me 6 hours. So the projected battery life was 4 to 5 hours, and I got 6 hours from these earbuds. And that is a battery life you can rely on. So 6 hours is incredible for these earbuds. If you're a podcast listener or you watch a lot of YouTube videos, you're not really into music, I think you'll be okay with these earbuds. Bluetooth range is kind of short. You definitely don't want to go more than about 35 feet. This is one of the best fitting earbuds, especially at this price tag, that I've seen yet. I like the design, I like the look, and the call quality is acceptable. The sound quality is acceptable if you're only listening to movies and podcasts. What these earbuds is providing, good battery life and such a great fit. These are good earbuds for the price, and I definitely recommend them. We'll see you in the next one.